him around soon. Here he comes. Does he have the speed? Yes, he does. He's got the style and every skirt and all. Does she have the speed? Yeah! She got it! Oh! Slides in at the end. Nice! Good job, James! Whoa! Tight. Yes! He's through! Just as a reminder, if you're in round three, please go ahead and head back up to the top. Judges, is she through, judges? She's through. Here comes Austin. Mandy's through. Back here, as we move closer and closer, here comes Jason Sokol. And he's in. I'm sorry, Rod, you gotta get back in the pond. Rod was almost completely dry. Here comes Rick, taking his way down the hill. Oh, whoa, way to hold it together. He's got some speed. Will he make it? Yes, he will. Eric's in round three. I think she can make it. Let's go, Katie. Oh, she almost made it. Nice track, Katie. Am I right? Yep. Here comes Sonia. Whitetail done. Get some speed. He's got a little steer, he's getting some speed. Oh, good job, Sean. A little split there at the end. Eight from Quick, nine from Mike and Soaps. He knows how to be a champion. Let's see if he can make it across. Oh, nice try, Ryan. Nice try, buddy. All right, Quick here. He's going to try to make it across. He's got some speed, he can do it! Oh! Nice try, man, I thought you had it! Good try, Jordan, how fast Tyler does. Did an excellent first few rounds. He's got some speed. Can she make it? Yes! She's through! Good job, Tyler! Excellent! Jenna's all decked out her leopard print. She's ready. She wants to make it across this time just to let everybody know she can stay upright on her skis. Oh, nice try, Jenna. Everybody give it up for Jenna Katrina. We got Matt. Matt Sadler's ready. All right, Matt. Let's see you do it, buddy. He's got some speed. Oh, nice try, Matt. Matt Sadler. Six from Quick, six from Melissa. Gotta get some speed here. Nice try, Dustin. Nice try. Everybody get Dustin. Here he comes. Trying to get as much speed as he can. Oh, blue jeans just didn't work out enough for him. Corn here in the pond skimming competition. Here he comes. He's through! Good job, man! He's got weight! Here he comes! Trying to get as much speed as possible! Whoa! Really in the back seat there! Here comes Tim! And he made it! Barely! He's got a him have a shirt on. He hasn't got wet yet. See if he can make it. Yet is the big word. And he kind of made it. Let's see what our judges say. We got a dress skirt, bikini top. She's ready. Can she make it? Oh, nice try, Sarah. Nice try. Skiers are trying to get as much speed as possible. James is up. Oh, both skis eject. And he gets wet. One from Quick. Melissa's going to see if he can make it. He's stuck. Oh, nice try, Drew. Another five from Quick. Are you ready? Round three here at Whitetail's Pond Skim. Does he have enough speed? No. Almost. And he made it. Here he comes. Yes. Oh, nice try. Don't eat the snow. Nine. Julie Griffin. Can Julie make it? Here she comes. It's gotta be tough getting speed on the snowboard. What? She said she's through! Good job! Good tail. Getting some speed. He's all tucked in. Oh, nice try, Nick. Nice try. Here to the knee, as they would say. David Utsi, here he comes. And there he goes. Nice try, David. Six from Quick. Here comes Rick. Doing his best. Nice! Good job, Rick. He's through. Kane George, our rental shop here at Whitetail. Can he get enough speed? Daniel, five from Quick, first two rounds. Can he make it? No. Nice try, Cameron. Give it up for Cameron. Six from Quick and Rob. Do it. Here it comes. Does he have enough speed? Oh, Rob. Nice try, buddy. Push some style. Look at that! He should have done that for the last time! He made about 75% of the way through backwards. Melissa gives him up.
For the best dress, Marcus Ebod! I remember Marcus dressed up as a penguin this year. So Marcus wins a $75 gift card from Whitetail. Everybody give it up for Marcus! Whitetail's own penguin! He's our new mascot here at the mountain. Alright, remember you all waiting for our winner for the 2009 Pond Skim here at Whitetail's Wild West Spring Fest. Like to give it up and thank everyone for participating. Give it up for Skylar Cheney! Good job, Skylar! Skylar wins a $200 gift card from Whitetail. Congratulations, everybody. Thanks, everybody, for turning out. It's been a great Spring Fest. I want to thank Katie Orlovsky. She played on Friday and Saturday. Our Friday night, she played today. Visit Katie at myspace.com/Katie Orlovsky. Don't forget the tail end, March 28th. Thank you, everybody, for turning out. Enjoy your day. Think so. We'll see you next time.